Hey, what I want you to do is listen for the tone, and when you hear the tone, you're going to race for 30 laps. You are racing that other vehicle.
Okay? Jim, take this vehicle.
So listen for the tone. Ready?
No.
And remember, the secret is not always speed. You gotta stay under control.
Chapter 3.
Right now, we are five laps into this race. And our leader is Chase and Allison. Remember, just drive a smooth, clean race, everybody, and I guarantee you will be faster. Good race, we're halfway through this. Both of them are on the same lap.
Hey, at least it's consistent in the same spot.
Okay. Remember, both of you, if you crash, it hurts. Your position, take your time, stay smooth. Just drive a good, clean race. We're still on the same lap. Allison is 5 seconds behind Chase. Clean, smooth laps is what will help you. We're at the halfway point. We have 13 laps left. Chase and Allison. Smooth and consistent.
No better names got there.
Up on the back straightaway. Okay, we are 5 laps left to go. We got Chase and Allison. We got one in the wall. This could be interesting. Don't overdrive. I'm not supposed to be coaching, but this is not a slap. And it's my turn. Take your time, guys. Drive good, clean lines. We got white flag left, and
Chase Miller done.
Okay, that's your race.
Allison Cook done.
Alright.
The race is completed.
Both of you stay on the driver's stand. Get your car, stay on the driver's stand for photos.
What's Gary? Hmm?